everyone, this is Karamo for Red Carpet Tips, and we are at the 22nd annual Diva Simply Singing, which raises awareness and funds for HIV and AIDS. So first of all, welcome. I'm actually here with Red Carpet Tips, and we are here with the amazing Daryl Stevens, who's from Noah's Ark and DTLA, so welcome tonight.
Thank you.
So first of all, you're looking very smooth, brother.
You look super dapper.
Thank you. Actually, I'm trying to copy your style. So our viewers at home want to know, what is it your regimen to get ready and look this fly for the red carpet?
Well, I, you know, just look for something funky and different if I can. I'm because it's a sort of formal event, I want it to not be too, you know, I can do like crazy jeans and boots if I want to, but I figured, you know, Cheryl's been doing this for so long, I want to respect the event and respect what she's been working on and just, you know, dress it up.
I mean, you're looking fly as always. What is your, for those people out there who are balling and for those who are on a budget, what is your high,
on a budget for real?
Well, you don't look on a budget. What is your high-end store or brand that you go to and your low-end brand?
Oh, this is a good question. I will do something like a tie from Barney's or somewhere, and then, you know, suits from Zara, which is not super expensive. I even, the last event I was at, I did a bow tie from JCPenney. That was like, they represent for gay folks. I'm gonna represent for JCP.
No, and when the ladies are walking the red carpet, what is that one thing that they must have that lets you know that they are red carpet fresh?
For me, it's the shoes.
The shoes.
I see a fly woman, I go straight to like, shoes.
Now we're here for an amazing event, the 22nd annual Diva Singing Live. Why is it important for you to support this event?
Well, as an openly gay black man, I think I owe a huge debt of gratitude to Cheryl Lee for representing for us for all these 22 years, a long time. 22 years ago, we weren't talking about black women being affected, we were talking about gay men being affected. She was already reaching out and doing the work, and she hit the ground running. I've been to a number of black gay pride events where Cheryl Lee has been the keynote speaker. She's been reaching out to us for years, and I think it's just amazing she's been doing this work for so long. And a lot of love for her for that.
I agree with you, Daryl. You're looking smooth tonight, as always, and congratulations on the success.
Thank you very much. Good to see you.